grew up about 4 miles away from the refinery. My children, they go to school 5 minutes away from here. When I see elderly people here, I think about my own grandmother. When I look at them, I see me. And that's why I'm so invested in the safety of this community.